Davis Media Access for helping put on this event. I'm Stacey Ferrix. I'm with the Davis Arts Center, and I'm here with two board members, Mylon Marshall and Laura Azar. And the Davis Arts Center provides art education to our community. We also have a gallery and performances. And we've been participating in Big Day of Giving for, I think this is our 7th year. We've been participating ever since it was the Arts Day of Giving. And this year and last year, we've just loved coming out to the dock to celebrate the end of Big Day of Giving. And we thank the whole community for our support. We have over 400 art classes for the community. We serve all ages, from 2 to 5-year-olds. We had this morning playing with clay and experimental play and art. And we go all the way up to 99 plus. So we have no limits on ages. And we have something for everybody. We have weaving and ceramics, visual arts. We have performance, drama, dance. This morning we had a live pianist in our adult ballet class. There was 15 adults there taking ballet and a piano player doing the music. So it's a huge variety and a lot of wonderful arts.